stop me breathe. Enough people on ya. They program them a little sun splash mix ya. Select a princess, you know, for ram dance ya. When your prince in a the land, no sound, no stand chance ya. Every woman to a man, no one, no branch of fire. Again, it's play for light and we advance ya. Peanut, cat, a whistle. Key and man, a hustle, and the chef in a the tent, I had something. Me feel
Far East Reggae Cruise, July 15th through the 20th, will feature Dynamq. Is this your first time going to Japan?
This is actually my second time going to Japan, but definitely my first time on a cruise in the Far East and legendary lineup. Legendary first of all, you have to big up Mighty Crown for all the works throughout the years. Big up Irish and Chin. Team World is myself, Tony Matterhorn, and King Turbo. I would personally say I love it. I love it because of the fact it's three different personalities. We are all not bringing the same thing on the table.
Right.
You know, and I'm just going to leave it at that and for us to prepare. And then, of course, Mighty Crown has Mighty Crown, Fujiyama, and Ja Works. And not an easy lineup for us, man, but you don't know. It's all entertainment at the end of the day because I think we've reached a level whereby it's not about who wins or who loses. The winners are always going to be the fans. Are they entertained? You see, once the crowd feel like, yo, I'm a refugee, man. I'm going to clash in Japan. Yo, you can't tell me nothing, man. Yo, I'm good. You know, like, these are things that I will tell my kids, my grandkids, like, yo, you know, in 2023, your grandpa was in Japan clashing, you know? Like, you know, I'm really honored and big up Irish and Chin for considering me, you know, and because there's millions and millions of sounds out there, you know? But, you know, to know that I bring something different to the table and to represent South Sudan and to represent Africa as a whole, you know, I don't take it for granted. I'm practicing every day, man.
That's what it is. The Far East Reggae Cruise. It's a remarkable achievement, just like you said, just to be considered and then booked. Yes, it's a tight schedule, but once they said Japan, once they said one of the largest ships in the world, and it's reggae music, Japanese artists, Jamaican artists, Danzal, Rick, and
Wayne Wonder, Barrington Levy, T.O.K. Can't go wrong with that, man.
Woo. It's time to cut some specials. Like, we understand when you voice dub plates for Welcome to Jamrock and Rebel Salute, you got to cut customs. Are you familiar with Papa B and the Skywalker and some of these Japanese artists, bro?
I'm reaching out already, man. I have to, like, but then again, you know, loyalty is always there. They have to be loyal to their Japanese. So, me have to go trying to figure a way to get some. But, you know, who knows, man? Let's just wait and see. That's the beauty of Sound Crash. You just wait and see the results. Until the fat lady sings, you can't really tell who's going to win. You know? Yeah, man. But I'm just glad Dynamq Sounds get to be on the same clash as the great Tony Matterhorn one more time, King Turbo one more time, and Mighty Crown, you know, and Fujiyama, everybody on the lineup. I've clashed with Ja Works before. He's a very good legend of mine. And funny enough, I'm clashing with him again the week after at Sumfest. So it's like, when is the last time you see this? Like back in the day when Sounds used to just go out there and clash. But I'm happy for him as well. He's been trying, you know, because at the end of the day, me is a man. I like to give credit where it's due, you know. Ja Works is a very good youth, working very, very hard. And he's a big superstar, too. That's the first selector I've seen when I went to Japan signing autographs for fans. That blew my mind.
Serious.
You know, and he's a good youth, man. Good youth.
Same for you. They're taking bets right now. We're not talking about no Facebook group, no WhatsApp group. A lot of people on the Far East Reggae Cruise. Team Japan versus Team World. Sound Clash in the Far East. Dynamq, you said you got some secrets to your victory.
Yeah.
How you can plan to beat them. All right.
Let's wait and see, man.
All right. Is there any words that you would like to give Mighty Crown? Tell Mighty Crown on their 30th anniversary.
Well, you know, just being in this game for 30 years is such a huge accomplishment, you know? And to be a foreigner at that. And for 30 years, it's not like they dropped the cat. For 30 years, they've been on top of this game. You know, I've seen them clash in Barbados, New York, Jamaica, Canada, all over the world. Jamra Cruz. I just want to say thank you so much for the vibe. Thank you so much for the energy. And I even told them this, you know, as a foreigner, they've truly inspired me and make me feel like, yo, you can actually be a part of this as well. And boy, I'm telling you, I kinda miss taking a Greyhound bus, going to New York, World Clash, and you say all the way from Japan, Mighty Crown. And they drop them big, big dub and the whole place lift up, yeah. You know? And the only place I can hear them kind of forward is on the Jamra Cruise. But now, on the Far East Cruise, I know it's going to be like that again. So I just want to say, Mighty Crown, thank you so much for so many years of work. I'm going to kick you, though. Yeah, man, you see it.
Zone Clash is a sport, and yeah. He is a top contender. Thanks for taking the time, Dynamq.
Respect.